Pressure President Vladimir Putin to lower gas prices across Europe. And of course, earlier this week, Russia listed Senator Landrieu as one of nine.